I stopped flushing my dead fish down the toilet when I found out it's actually the worst way of disposing a fish. Dead or alive, fish may carry diseases that can spread to local native fish, cause pollution, or even clog your pipes. So you're better off burying, composting, or even respectfully placing the fish's body into the trash. And that's why